Evening, everybody. My name is General Jeff. I'm a proud Skid Row resident, born and raised in South Central Los Angeles. Chris Shelton, ready? My pronoun is strong black man. I'm not trying to disrespect nobody else, but again, my pronoun is strong black man, and I'm not playing. But anyway, I just want to bring it to Black Lives Matter because I had issues where my phone rung yesterday, and this white ally that's on the Van Nuys Neighborhood Council. I know we got some city officials in here, but this is some serious business, so just bear with me. But they want to construct a letter that goes across to all 99 neighborhood councils to talk about defunding, there's support the defunding of the police. And the brother's gonna send me the letter to look at it, but I need somebody from PLM to look at it and make sure that the language is in sync with what PLM's message is. That's the one thing. The other thing is, a skin broken activist, my fellow activist, Catherine McNeil, she couldn't be here, but she listened earlier today to a LANC meeting, Los Angeles Neighborhood Council Coalition meeting, and one of their issues. All right. Thank you. And one of their, thank you, Jim. This is Jim. And one of their issues, one of their topics of discussion was about the, the LANC wants to, well, they were talking about the topic of defunding the police, and so they talked about having someone from the Los Angeles Police Department speaking at their, presenting at their next meeting, and someone mentioned, well, what about having a member from Black Lives Matter at their meeting? So I wanted to run that by BLM if someone would be available to speak at the next LANC meeting. So I just got those two topics, the letter and attend the meeting. Thank you.
Y'all, years ago, I got started with the Rodney King. Got beat down. I got started when I saw Daryl Gates give us the chokehold. I got started when we look at the situation. Oh, hey, girl. I got started when we dealt with Devin Brown. And they talked about how he used his car as a deadly weapon. And I had to show the LAPD and the police commission that there's no way that you can say that this car was being used as a deadly weapon because you train your officers to stand on the left side and the right side of the car, and the car can only go forward and backward. So how can this car be used as a deadly weapon and you shot this boy 13 times in the back of his head? And they said, well, you know what? We're going to ban all officers in LAPD from using cars as an excuse in their police report as a deadly weapon. That's what I did for us back in 1995. And when I saw the police officers running down in the company and beating up the man with the long hair and the little flashlight, I went down to the police station during the time that William Bradley was there. And
and get them in the job, so they have opportunities because someone that